This is the slave unit. Connecting using IP port bus. This is the female side. These two wires you connect to the speaker output of the players. Okay. This is the main unit. Okay. IP bus port. This one. Just like that. Then take this, connect to a speaker output. You can go according to the color code or whichever you want, as long as it's the same terminal, minus or negative. I mean, negative or positive. Just like that. Like this. So this one is to the speaker. This one is to the speaker. That's all.